mom gets pregnant and has a new calf, the former calf has to go join a juvenile hive. They're between 2 and 3 and 12. They hang out together, males and females, getting into mischief, learning to be little dolphins. Then when they turn 12, the females come back to the nursery pod, which is what this is, and they help out till they get pregnant. Yep, they just came. They cut across, they're coming right toward us.
Oh, goodness.
They got a baby to the left, the mom to the right.
You gotta look straight out, kind of behind that boat.
Back to the nursery pod and help out until they get pregnant. And the males in the juvenile pod will pick one other male and bond and become best buds and wingmen for each other for the rest of their lives.
I see it. It's my tail.
Where?
There's a fawn in that boat. You gotta look in front of that boat.
In front of the boat or behind the boat? Left front, she says.
More
towards us. Oh, they're there. Oh.
Second guess a dolphin is. All it takes is a big shiny fish going. They eat 30 pounds of fish a day, by the way.
Wow.
And they have 100 teeth, but they don't have the ability to chew at all. They only use their teeth to catch the fish, reposition them, and swallow them whole and head first.
Wow. Let's see.